Nope. But do you see that cat down our back? Do you see that cat down our back? She got a TV eye on me. She got a TV eye. She got a TV eye on me. Whoa. But do you see that cat? Yeah, I love her so. Do you see that cat? Yeah, I love her so. She got a TV eye on me. She got a TV eye. She got a TV eye on me. Whoa.
At a festival, it's sort of like, it's sort of like playing to a great big lake. And my job is to get in there and stir up that lake and make waves. You know, and sometimes it helps to have something familiar, you know, something that can get me, oh, I know that, I can groove with that. So you don't want to do that totally because you want to stay on the edge of it. So you put in some things that are new, you know. Generally, I'll just start out with stuff that's more, for the first few numbers, something just a little more groovy, you know, like just grooving. And it doesn't really matter what the song is, just yeah. Grooving and setting the mood, and then save the sort of songs for last. That's kind of what I just try to do. I'm here at the Feil Festival. My name's Iggy, and I guess you're here too. You're probably watching TV. You have my sympathy.
Well, don't blame me. A wild fun in a world gone crazy. Everything seems hazy. I'm a wild one. Ooh, yeah, I'm a wild one. I'm gonna break it loose. Keep on moving wild. I'm swinging, baby. I'm a real wild time.
What?
What? wild one. Well, I'm a wild one. Well, I'm a wild one. I wanna bust the blues. I'm a moving wild. People say, baby, I'm a real wild child.
Picture, MTV's guide to the world of movies. Join host Ray